We shouldn't use the same passwords for all apps.